Mayo Clinic is the top-ranked center for clinical experiences and patient care in the country. And as a student, you have the opportunity to learn with those world experts. They push you to understand, they push you to explore, and they encourage you to really go beyond yourself, to really understand a disease, how to maximize best patient care, best practice. When I matched at Mayo Clinic in neurosurgery, I felt very fortunate. I was an unimpressive medical student coming from Boston. I really didn't have the special credentials. I never thought that I would arise to being chair of neurosurgery and dean of the medical school and dean of the College of Medicine and Science. But I'm very honored by it. And because of that, I'm totally committed to making sure that my mission to advance education is reached. We try not to have any hierarchies between learners and faculty. But to do that, you want to have good communications. You have to have no barriers. There has to be a one-to-one relationship. The faculty to student ratio in all disciplines is probably the best in the country. We pride ourselves in outstanding mentorship. So as a student, that mentorship program starts early in your training at Mayo Clinic. So one of the fantastic opportunities at Mayo Clinic is to rotate among our different clinical training sites, whether it's in Minnesota, Arizona, Florida, or a health system, depending on your interest. All these systems are nationally ranked. Our primary core value at Mayo Clinic is the needs of the patient come first. The primary value of our college and all our schools, the needs of our students come first. My goal, our goal, is to train the best of the best, because the students that we're training and educating are the future staff and workforce of Mayo Clinic. It's the best academic medical center in the United States that is committed to education. There's nothing better.